A pram or pram describes a type of shallow-draught flat-bottomed ship. They were used in Europe during the 18th century, particularly in the Baltic Sea during the Great Northern War and Napoleonic Wars, as the pram's shallow draft allowed it to approach the shore. They typically carried 10 to 20 guns on one gun deck, and had either two or three masts. They were the kind of transport Napoleon would have used to cross the English Channel. There is also a type of boat called pram.